Some years ago, I came up with the idea of being able to freeze one moment, and dissect it through dimensional. I didn't even know how to explain it. Somehow, I found the book, I found the present moment in everyday life, in the name of its author.
But between which spaces? These pre-established spaces are known ones.